All right, now that's done. We need to take in. We're done with FFmpeg. That should. Oh, we gotta do make install. All right, and that should install FFmpeg. All right, next we need to open our. We'll minimize this for the time being. We need to go to the package manager. And your root password. All right, and then we need to find the package php5.ffmpeg. And then we need to mark this for installation. And these are fine. And click apply. We'll close that and we'll just minimize that for a minute. We'll open this back up and then we're going to type in cp /user lib php5200 and I hit tab and it'll finish that, and then ffmpeg.so. And then we're going to copy this to opt lamp lib. PHP extensions and, tab and then press enter. All right, now that we